One shot to the body as Ortiz stepped in.
Почувствовал изменения совсем не радужные.
Удар. Первый трех минут. Хороший апперкот.
Ох, ну что, мощный
жесткий удар. Он не может так.
И он смог. Сильнейшей рукой.
Чуть разорвал дистанцию, не почувствовал это.
Справа попадает.
Снова.
Еще раз. Ну это все.
Все, теперь я здоровый бой. Да.
Ama isabet bulmadı. Şimdi sola farkat bir darbe girişimi Kübalı Luis Ortiz'den. Daha ilk rauntta her şeye rağmen üzerine gitmeye çalışıyor Kübalı boksörü. İterek Kübalı boksör. Sol direk attı ve fena yakındı bu kez ve mücadele bitiyor.
Heavy already. A lot of it could be nervousness there. It's more to be safe about it. We would like to see him jab a little more, but see that, there's not many heavyweights can do that.
Right. Of course, the danger in the heavyweight division.
By the way, I mean,
he stays up after bouncing off the ropes.
He can, but
exactly. Comes up a little bit, he can make it out of this round. Mismatch developing here.
What has gone on?